that riffraff doesn't fucking take over and control you. You don't have to be a gun lover, but you gotta appreciate those that are willing to go ahead and have the responsibility to walk around the planet with a gun loaded. That, God forbid, something was to take place or transpire, that, yeah, damn right I'd step up to the plate, no doubt. You never know how it's going to turn out, but I would definitely, if the opportunity was beneficial for me to step in and it was going to save lives, of course I'm going to do something. Point made, though, our first reaction should always be disappear, evade, then call 911 so we at least get ourselves out of there. But, you know, circumstance predicate a little bit of a different, you know, approach, then, you know, you got to do what you got to do. But folks who don't want to carry guns should be thankful that there are those who are willing to, say, take on a scenario like that. I mean, who do they have as leadership over there? Pelosi? She's one fucking screw less of fucking falling down. You know, that bolt fell off and she's just, you know, winging it right now. Once that fucking bolt loosens from the hole, the whole shit comes down like a fucking deck of cards. What if they do get Loretta Lynch in there and she's got to answer to why the verbiage had to be changed by, you know, Comey? People. The whole thing was a scam. Their whole party was a scam. Horrible. You want to know how can someone be like that? I don't understand. Maliciously evil. And now you all can see the flat out lies about this fucking Russia thing. It's all bullshit. Proven. They're gonna try to stick to it, ride it, but there's no proof. There's nothing there. Nothing. All that shit's lies about Trump. Everything they're telling you about Trump is a fucking lie. You gotta weed that shit out. So where else can you find? Well, you can find Jay on Twitter and Facebook as well. Now he says he has a MySpace. I know I do. LinkedIn as well. Hey Jay, you got LinkedIn? Hey Jay. He probably has Pictogram or one of those fuckers. That's all bullshit. If I could slip away in the sunset, I would. The internet is a fucking beast. Why do we need it? For stuff like this. Gives me the opportunity to share stuff that maybe you wouldn't have even thought about. But you know Jay, and you're listening, and now you know me, and you're listening, and you pass it on. We're listening to Styx. The Mission. Jay Stone Show at rockmetaltalk.com. I'm Katizinjamma. How cool was that? That so had a Queen feel to it, didn't it? Keep on hearing great stuff like this. Make sure we keep our First and Second Amendments. You can spew whatever you like to spew, as long as you're not maliciously hurting someone. If you're being slanderous, that's a different ballgame. There's no call for that. We want you to be able to say what you need to say, with some intelligence and something to back up what you mean. There's nothing wrong with passion. There's nothing wrong with being animate. As long as you're not hurting anybody, again, it comes down to that malicious intent. And our Second Amendment, so we can still do that. Speak our minds and be of an equal voice. You want to keep on hearing great music like this? Well, these two amendments, you got to make sure that they stay intact. As soon as they stifle our voice and take away our power, we're done. We're not a democracy anymore. Sorry, guys. Socialism don't work. I want to keep on hearing shit like this. You know, it's selfish of me to say, after I'm fucking dead and gone, go do what you gotta do. I don't care anymore. Yeah, it is selfish, but you know what? That's how I feel about it. At least wait until I'm dead before you fucking destroy this fucking planet. But just remember, you heard Katizinjamma say it. Get your shit together. Look for truth. I guess that is the end of the record and the end of my segment. Make sure you tune in every week on Sundays. Pay attention to Jay. He'll tell you the time. I don't know. It changes all the time. This is Katizinjamma. I'm out.
It's the Jay Stone. It's the Jay Stone Radio Show. Jay Stone. Jay Stone Radio Show.